Hey everybody, Saba Jade here. So today we are going to head over to the Marsh Shipwreck, which is the hijacked hall. This is Danger at Dunwar. We just finished yesterday. And if you just open up your map, so here's the lizard folk lair, and this is the chest that is always there with that kelpie. Here is the Marsh Shipwreck, so we're gonna head over there. Yeah, we'll ignore those guys. And you wanna make sure you come to this little island here. Did aggro some things, so we'll kill these. So, talk to Verna Prow, and we're gonna go into here. Do a couple buffs. We're off.
The crates the sailor mentioned aren't anywhere on this deck. They must be somewhere below. There's a gaping hole in the ship's hull. Beyond it, you can see a cave leading down into the depths of the water.
I like this, where you come into a ship and then you go right here into a cave.
The underwater cave opens up into a large cavern. You appear to have found the lizard folk who hijacked the sailor's cargo.
Alright, we have two choices. This one, we have to find something to open that up. Oh, Fear Reaper, let's get him. Saw rim drop. These guys are just standing, not doing anything. Not standing like in a sentry way either, just standing. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna have to do a puzzle. gonna leave these guys back here. I'm just looking at the statue. Okay, as usual, I want to take the pathway away from the red one so I can't hurt myself. Oh, that one won't let me. Oh, neither will this one. How about that? Alright, so let's move this away from it. And move this away from it. And this, here we go. So I can't possibly hurt myself. And we'll go backwards. Well, this one doesn't turn, so that can't go that way. And this one says in turn, so that one's not going to go straight up like that. One thing wrong. Because this one needs to be lit.
Gears whir into action, and the ground shakes as a massive door grinds open nearby. Then there's a sudden clatter of stone. It seems that the shaking caused the nearby cave wall to collapse.
Hey dudes, we're done. I think we're going this way. Frogo, you're up. Nope, that's not doing it. Oh, if I get my head chopped off because of you, Froggo, you're in trouble. There we go. I don't know if he can reach that, can he? Oh, this one.
The newly revealed passageway leads into another section of the caverns. The rasping sound of lizard folk voices can be heard further in the distance.
I don't know how many traps are in here. And I just... Oh, we have a name. It's cool. And there's a trap somewhere. was the trap, though? Here. Nice. All that to get this open, right?
Looking closely, you can see that the cave continues beyond the cascading spray of the waterfall.
So the whole point of coming in here is to get some crates. That probably have smuggled goods in them, right?
Peering into the you can see an underwater tunnel leading to the north.
I didn't have to jump out. Oh, I see a chest. All right, another trap. Have a look. That is a very narrow pathway here. Any more? No. Oh, it's locked. It doesn't look like he's using it to me. Get up here. I don't get it. Let's go, folks. We'll go this way first.
lizard folk suddenly leaped down from the darkness above.
That's not a lizard folk. This one's ways to the end. Let's try the other way.
The door opens to reveal a powerful lizard folk warrior.
Oh, frenzy. Copper. Missed it. Can't hit it. Keep missing. This, I missed the remnant. All right, somebody was hitting me. Who is it? This guy. It's gonna take a little bit, but we're gonna get him. We'll be fine without shiny. Unless we have a whole bunch of reapers.
Crates matching the sailor's description on the other side of the room.
Look at this. Nothing's here.
This weapon's undefeated. High summon's plan.
Then the lizard folk dropped from above.
Thraxelrod. Where are you going there, Muse? He really wants to use that shrine.
You found the creature you were looking for. But they contain weapons, not what?
Ah, look at this! A copper coin! Yay! And sludge. Alright, so that is the hijacked hall. Yeah, there's no names outside of this quest, so I'll let you go here. Tomorrow we'll head off to another one, and thank you for watching. Hey, Saba Jade here. I'm just outside the hijacked hall, and I forgot to say, don't forget to pick up your end reward when you get out. So come over here and talk to Verna. Get your end reward. As always, I'm going for the heroic deeds. So that ends the hijacked hall. Okay. See you tomorrow. Thanks for watching.